Hello guys, welcome to another episode of the Aion title guide series. This time we are going to be taking a look at the title Eltnen's Hero. Now this title is rewarded to you for the completing the last campaign quest in Eltnen. You have to be level 35 for this, but I highly recommend you to be at least level 36 and use the silver coin gear that you can get, the sound ranged gear, because those mobs that you're going to be fighting, they are higher level and they could pose a problem for you if you are still using the bronze coin gear, which you should be using for leveling since 26 up to 36. And to get this quest, you have to head to the Eltnen fortress and talk to Brigadier General Telemachus. Will teleport you to Mabantha. Mabantha will give you a potion that will help you, and then teleport you to the Eltnen Abyss Gate. At the Eltnen Abyss Gate, you can enter right in. And after going in, talk to the NPC right ahead to start the timer on the quest. Now you have to protect Kimia for 4 minutes from the incoming Balar. The Balar will spawn in 30 second intervals, so it gives you plenty of time to rest up. Even if your gear is weaker, it takes you a bit longer to kill the Balar, you can still rest and get your HP back up between the waves. As time progresses, the waves of the mobs will get more and more difficult. But as I said earlier, if you are level 36 and you are using the silver coin gear, you should have no problem whatsoever on any class. I'm using the level 30 Devonian gear here, that you can get when you have 5 or more characters of level 30 and above on the same account. But you can do this with silver coin gear as well, no problem. After the timer runs out, an animation will play out in a cutscene. And that completes the main body of the quest. Now, you only have to talk to Kimia again. And she will teleport you back to Telemachus. The Brigade General will reward you with the title Eltnen's Hero, as well as a golden wraith torso. Congratulations!